Christopher sailed. The old friar rose to speak about falling in the mouth of a dragon with sharp golden teeth. More learned men knew the real monster to fear was simply the vastness of the distance between that world and here. He sailed to the cusp of the twilight where the waters were stirred, and his fate drove him on toward the sunset, toward the dawn, and he gazed till his vision was blurred at the edge of the world. Before Liz took her life, in a sweet, bitter voice, she sang songs with a sharp, alert quickness, as if she were poised at the end of the sea, at arm's reach from the sky. Filled both with the courage to laugh and the wisdom to cry. She sailed to the cusp of the twilight where the waters were stirred, and her dream drove her on toward the sunset, toward the dawn, and she gazed till her vision was blurred at the edge of the world. And my heart has two voices that tell me what to do, and the one is all ego and illusion, and the other is true. If time's round like an egg, then we can live till